You're watching a Nova Video Podcast.
The environment of the planet depends on the choices we make with our cars.
We've got to get alternative vehicles into our society as quickly as possible.
We, and especially in the United States, just use too much energy.
How much actually does it cost per mile to drive that car?
Climate change and greenhouse gas emissions.
These kinds of cars can be constructed tomorrow.
They aren't glorified golf carts. They're something that's desirable and fun.